quickly want to say happy, happy, happy birthday to Steve Higgins, everybody. Oh. I love you. Happy birthday,
oh,
man.
Thank you.
We had a good time the other night. We went out to dinner for Higgins' birthday. Red Lobster, and we had a great time.
Those cheddar rolls.
And then, yeah. But then after that, we went to a different... We went to so many great restaurants here in New York City. We went to 11 Madison Park. This place is just magicians there that work there. Just everything's, like, insane, right?
That was It was mind-blowing.
No, really, every dish is, like, it's just a trick or something. It's just, oh, just fantastic. And the owner will stop by to say hi to us, and they came over, and they brought a bar cart over to us because I told them it was Higgins' birthday, and they go, hello, Mr. Higgins, happy birthday. We know you're here for your birthday, so we're going to make you a beverage. We're going to give you a Manhattan because this is New York, and there you go. So we go, okay. So the guy starts making a Manhattan for Higgins. And all of a sudden, I go, Mr. Fallon, you would like a gin and tonic, right? I go, that's my drink. I love that. So I go, sure. So they mix Higgins' drink, and then he's done stirring it, and he pulls out this giant glass with a giant ice cube in it and pours it in. It's like a bucket of Manhattan and a giant cucumber and gives it to you. And then he pulls out a tiny juice glass and uses an eyedropper and like, all of the straight face. Yeah. And I'm just kind of wondering what's going on. And that was our drinks. And he left. He took the cart, moved away, and that was it. I think I have a picture. Well, I have a picture. Here's you with the drink.
Yeah. It's like a vase.
Yeah, with a drink.
That's when you're only going to have one drink. You know what I'm going to have one drink.
I mean, look at how big that thing is, the size of your head. And then here's both of us having a great time on your birthday there.
Yeah. There's my drink.
Yeah, that's...
I think the funniest thing was, is yours tasted delicious still.
Oh, no, they're
the
just,
joke drink tasted fantastic.
Yeah, you know, they're just fantastic. So, Daniel Hume is the chef. They gave us they also own Nomad. They gave us this cookbook that's not even out yet, the Nomad cookbook for your birthday. And it's all sorts of good, fun recipes in there. And then, ready for this? Is how cool this place is. I'm telling you, you have to go to this place. This is how cool it is. Look in the book. Secret book in a book.
Ooh.
Secret book
the
in a book.
Cocktail book.
Yeah, so we want to say thanks to those guys and happy birthday to you. Speaking of books, speaking of books, Higgins, since it's your birthday, do you recognize this book at all?
Oh my God, is that my high school yearbook?
Higgins does not know. This is the Roosevelt Roundup.
Roosevelt Roundup,
1981. This is your high school yearbook, dude.
That's my graduating. Yeah, that's my high school yearbook. I wonder if there's any embarrassing pictures on me.
No, there's nothing that bad. No, there's nothing that bad. Let me just see. I just want to show everybody. This is Higgins. And this is your graduating year. You were all over the yearbook, by the way.
Was it really?
Yeah, you did a lot of stuff and acting stuff. Here's young Higgins right up here.
Aww. With Keith Petrock.
Looking good. And then here's the thing that I thought was
pretty
cool.
Am I wearing my birthday suit in any of them?
No. But here's something that I thought was really, really interesting here. It's kind of fascinating. I don't know if you remember this. This is 1981, so this is your high school yearbook. You played in a play, and this is look at what you played. Steve Higgins, you played a TV announcer. You did it, dude!
I did it!
You're the
best
in the world! You did it, man! That's the best! That's the best! He's retired! He's retired! How great is that? He did it! High school to reality! Did it, baby. Happy birthday. Thank you to Alicia Kendall for this yearbook. Thank you for sending that in to us.